said mother is in critical condition tonight. Deputies say she was doused in a flammable liquid and set on fire by her son. News 4's Mandy Gaither is live and local on the story from our Anderson newsroom tonight. Mandy, any word on a motive?
Deputies are still investigating, but family members say there's a history of fighting between the victim's two sons. A warning, some of what you're about to hear is graphic.
On Crawford Road in Piedmont, an ambulance pulled away from the home where Deborah Davis went for help. The 51-year-old has second and third degree burns over 30% to 40% of her body after investigators say her son, Sean Davis, doused his mother with a flammable liquid at her home on River Road.
I didn't believe that he was really going to do it, but he come down there smelling like gas and told me, he said, I just set her on fire.
Sean Davis's wife says her husband was upset that his mother was taking his brother Anthony's side in a fight. Ann Davis says after setting his mom on fire, her husband drove over to Anthony's home in Greenville County. Deputies there say Anthony shot Sean, but no charges will be filed in that case. Meanwhile, their mother was able to get to a neighbor's house for help. Randy Clark called 911 for her.
They told me to just get a wet washcloth and let her just touch her eyes to get it out of her eyes. The fumes was terrible, too. I mean, that gas fumes or whatever it was pretty strong, so I imagine it was burning her eyes pretty bad.
Clark's stepsister, Denise Fortune, says she could hear the screams from her house next door and says she waited with Deborah until EMS got there.
And I went in with her and she was like, oh God, help me Jesus, Lord help me Jesus. And her skin's all rolled down. Her shirt was melted onto her from her back and her straps was hanging down. And her hair was all singed off her head. It was just, you could see her scalp real bad.
Investigators say Deborah was given a 50-50 chance of surviving. They say she's now at the Augusta Burn Unit.
And Anderson County deputies tell me they're still working on getting warrants for Sean Davis. At last check, he was still being treated for his shooting injuries at Greenville Memorial. Mandy Gaither, WYFF News 4 Live in the Anderson Newsroom.